channel. So for today's video, we're gonna be making a makeup transformation. And for now, as you can see on the title, I'm gonna transform myself to Harley Quinn. And Harley Quinn as an army. So this is also for all of my co-armies. Hope you guys like it. So let's start. First, I'm gonna be getting to color my hair, of course, because Harley Quinn has a color. Harley Quinn's hair has a color. So we're gonna be coloring this one as red and this one as blue. And actually, guys, I already did it before, like, not that really. It's just that I have to represent Harley Quinn. Like last year, because we had an event on Halloween, and then I was the one chosen, you know, to be Harley. I'm gonna show you the picture of that one. So there. Yeah, it seems to look like Harley. So this is just actually a wax. We don't wanna, you know, like use the permanent color, because this is just for this video. I'm gonna be waxing it and be combing it later on.
A few moments later.
I'm just gonna mess it off. Because my hair is actually not that thick. Alright, so next we did this one.
A few moments later.
Alright guys, we got the color, so I think that's enough. And now let's go ahead and do the makeup. For the makeup now, first I'll use this one. Maybelline Super Stay. And spread it out. Then I'm gonna be using this. It's button actually, so this will be my first time using it. I can just actually use my eyes and then just spread it later. to, you know, like put it good or. So for the nose, I'll just maybe combine this one or this one, these two. I'm gonna have a shimmer here, you know, because I don't have that tall nose. I need to have a nose tall because Harley has a tall nose, North American, and well, technically I'm not, or I'm actually not an American. So let me just work it out for you guys. I feel like I have a tall nose now. Alright, so the next one, we're gonna be making our pattern here. We have a heart and then the end one. Let's see. I'll be using this eyeliner. And let's create the heart here. I'll be doing a contour. I just have to like have my face look small a little bit. So for the contour, I'm gonna be using this to so for the blush, I'm gonna be using this one, and so this one, and then this one, this one, this two. Because Harlequin's makeup actually does not like really have the blush on it. Just have to apply quite. I just have to change my clothes, so this is the finished look, guys. And to complete the look, I'll go ahead and change my shirt.
Many unbearable hours later.
So this is my finished look, guys, with my that's all for today's video, guys. This is my finished look again, and hope you like it. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos like this. So that's all for today. Thank you so much for watching. Love you guys. Bye.